TRX arm circles. But they're good for two things. Getting your shoulders more stable and ready for unstable push-ups, such as your ring push-ups or offset or anything like that. The second thing is ab engagement and working it during high rep ab movements in the TRX. So, positioning. Hips. Butt's tight. Thighs are tight. Hips are raised to neutral. Neck isn't too tight.
Ground, I can talk, I can do whatever I need to do here.
Then with the hands towards each other.